How to add Amazon gift card to Prime accounts. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Amazon shopping app. After you are in this app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now in this home page, at the bottom left corner, you can see your account's icon, tap on it. In this account page, if you scroll it to the bottom, here you can see gift card balance section. Tap on this redeem gift card option. From here, you can redeem a gift card and get the balance in your account. So you can add the Amazon gift card code over here. You also have the option to scan the claim code. Once you enter your code, you can tap on this apply to your balance option and the amount will be added to your Amazon Pay account. After that, you can head over to your Amazon Prime account. Now you can go to your settings and whenever you want to pay for the subscription of Amazon Prime Video, you can select the Amazon Pay as your payment option and you will be applying the Amazon gift card balance for the subscriptions. So that's how you can easily add Amazon gift card to your Prime account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.